Troops arrive. Recycle. Blackburn comes through left. Matthews. Throws a dummy. Matthews. He's through. Beats another one. Matthews. Finds Blackburn on the inside. He's going to need some support. Four Canadians chasing. Blackburn. Burrows her way over. Another one. Blackburn. The little steamroller that could. She goes all the way and guts it down. What a try there.
Inside the 40. Guthrie. So quick, Guthrie, looking for the scrum half. She gets the breakdown very quickly. Still with Cannon, though.
Beautiful offload there to number 15 again. Loosman.
That's Rizzotti there, the young winger, Frederick Rizzotti.
I stand corrected.
Down now, Bolchos. Burke, the Cairns.
Oh, awesome.
Waters, and that's a try time. Your friend goes in there.
Yes.
Here comes out, Bolchos. Waters. Zussman. She's through again, Zussman. Oh, what another run from Zussman. She's going to go all the way. This electric fullback dots it down, and Canada strike early in the second half. They go down the blind side to Gray. Expect to see that a lot too. Jordan Gray, very athletic and dynamic from the back of the scrum, still with USA. Rogers goes forward. They're stacked out to the left, and Rosa. Rosa throws a dummy, goes right through. Kimber Rosa! She dots it down for the first try. USA right next to the post.
Riley. To Cattell. Great, and hand to the base there by Thompson. Thompson absolutely breaking that tackle apart, and Thompson touches it down. Let's take a look at the replay here as we see Thompson doing a little bit of fancy footwork, fending off a couple of defenders there, and then just slicing her way through that backline defense of the U.S. Wow, what an impressive effort.